Oh, that's the emergency exit elevator. Once we shut down Aegis, we should be able to use it to get you out of here. Unfortunately, there are no management rails in there, so you'll have to do it without me. Don't worry, though. I'll be watching from back here and help you if needed. All right, Mel. This is it. This is Aegis's server room. Get ready for this. It won't give up without a fight.
Organic target detected in quarantine operations center. Preparing localized execution procedure.
Well, it seems that he's booting up his security. He doesn't seem to know about the turrets yet. He'll be in for quite a shock. That door seems to be locked. Try the other side. Careful, the water is electrified. Look at the damage that pumping up the water did. Almost a quarter of his servers are completely destroyed. Not bad for a simple maintenance core. Anyways, try to find a way to the back of the room. There's a turret dispenser over there. Look up. There's a portal surface above the water pipe. You should be able to use that to cross over to the other side. And destroy the rest of them.
Turret's target perimeter is compromised. Searching for alternative defensive measures.
Good. You destroyed them all. I can unlock the other side now.
Uncompromised turrets found. Deploying archives turrets.
That doesn't sound good. Crap! He got his hands on the old turrets. Those still have the old targeting parameters. Ah, why'd I pump those useless things up? Watch yourself.
Asphyxiation program. Draining oxygen. Lethal oxygen concentration in T-minus 4 minutes.
Okay, Mel. This is it. You have just a few minutes before all the oxygen is gone. If you can shut him down before he shuts you down, the entire facility will flood with the toxic goo that is still coming up.
Target launch, put me down.
On this side blown up. There are a few more upstairs. Go destroy them too. Get upstairs.
Oxygen concentration in T minus 3 minutes.
Mel, we don't have much time left. Hurry. Entire facility depends on you.
Oh. full oxygen concentration in T-minus 2 minutes.
Please put me down. Searching for function. I don't think so.
I don't want to drown in goo.
Uh-oh. Put me down. Target mode.
Only the turrets in the room on the other side remain. You'll have to fling yourself in there.
The full oxygen concentration in T-minus 1 minute.
Please put me down.
Watch the turrets!
Who's there? Searching. I don't need to report.
Lethal oxygen concentration in T minus 30 seconds.
Hey.
Lethal oxygen concentration in T-minus 30 seconds. Lethal oxygen concentration in T-minus 5, 3. Error. Automated server control failing. All non-vital systems terminating. Power redirecting to manual control. User input required. Voice control deactivating in 3, 2, 1.
This is it. If you can get inside the mainframe and shut it down, we'll be home free. You can leave, and I can live forever. So, whenever you're ready, get in the mainframe and shut him down. And stop the toxic goo from flooding the facility, you know. You should be able to fling yourself on top of him. There's a hatch on him you can open to manually shut it down from the inside.